I understand you don't want to negotiate in public. After all, I totally understand that. But, you know, like the latest offer that your employees were talking about was that your company, you know, offered them a 5-cent increase to their wages above minimum wage. And, you know, I'm holding my hand a nickel. It's not worth what it once was. And, you know, with respect to your executive compensation last year is worth 172 million nickels. But again, you know, you don't need to negotiate here online, but realistically, what do you think a 5-cent increase, or in some cases, other cases, 5% increase, how is that going to realistically help those people afford items at your store? What could they be able to afford?